push him and say, give him money. Give him people money.
Yes, I'm not giving me.
According to your statement, you say you witnessed when Honorable Wosu came to give you guys money.
Yes.
Push.
Because of the
election that, 2023.
Okay, what is their plan? And which work and work they say should do for them?
According to them, they don't want anybody to maneuver their government. They want to make the government uncomfortable if no one allow them to take over the government in 2023. They will make it bloody.
That is their plan.
Yes, sir.
When you are giving statement last week, you are saying that they even had a plan of scattering the state, Imo State, by this Christmas period.
Yes, sir.
What do you have to tell me on that area?
It's not that I'm the one fighting them. All their plan this Christmas was to make the Christmas uncomfortable for the government of Imo State.
So that is what you have to say.
Yes, sir.
Okay, do you ever meet with Rochas Okorocha before? One-on-one?
No, sir.
All the messages come through. Who is bringing the
I only get all this through Honorable Kesile Uju.
Okay. Thank you. So you people are working together before?
Yes, sir, before.
With Banga.
Banga, yes, sir.
Well, you are no more with him.
I'm no more with him.
But Banga said he kept some AK-47 inside his house. He said that if they can take you there, you know where the AK is. Is it true?
I don't know where the AK is, but according to him, he have given me the direction where the AK is in his house.
Okay, thank you very much.
What about Felix? Did Felix also tell you here?
Felix also explained to me that if I'm the one taking police to his house, that his own AK is beside his bed.
Okay.
Okay, this one is continuing. Do you feel like this? You're already safe.
The hotel that is beside the Ispah deck, he has called them and I personally was there that day. He gave them money. Even this Zaza Hotel along World Bank Road by Yaradua Drive, he has drove them to that place several occasions and gave them money cash, which I have witnessed.
Okay. You say your boss is General Banga?
Yes, sir.
No, as Chiki, right?
Yes, sir.
How, according to your explanation, yes, so he gave you how many AK? Can you name how many people he gave AK to? AK-47 rifle to?
He has given me one AK-47. And he gave one other guy called Shaba one AK-47. He gave one other one called Davido, whose nickname is Arrow Weather, one AK-47. And this his late boy called Samson, he has given him one AK-47. He sold one to one of our boy also called Acid. He sold one to Acid.
Okay. Do you also know General Felix?
Yes, General Felix, after the amnesty, due to the amnesty, they called them together. The governor, Rochas Okorocha, and Honorable Kesile Uju, and the Honorable Uche Nwosu called them together to work for them so that they will no longer be having issue again. That is how Felix Omeleji and the Chike Ejiba march together work for them.
How many rifle do General Felix, popular known as Sherman, have? How many AK-47 rifle you have?
As at the time we are together, Felix has up to 7 AK-47, which he gave the one of his boy called Archie Lincoln, whose nickname is Archie. He gave him one. He gave one to one of his boys called Vulture. And even this other guy who was a former counselor at our community, called Honorable Daddy Boy. They are also empowering that one also. That one have some adopted ammunition also. Rochas Okorocha. As and then he had a 9 AK-47 rifle. But when he was called for amnesty, he gave 3 AK-47 to government. And the government of Rochas Okorocha was using him for political issues. And also other political godfather he have like Honorable Kesile Ojukwu.